First of all, I was not aiming for the people or whoever there. When I said it, I was angry in that moment. And whoever felt offended or took it in a wrong way, if they took it, I mean, I apologize for them. I have no problem because I'm a man of honor. I will stand by my things I do, and I apologize for them. But I think the people, whoever saw it or however the media is trying to twist it, I think the French people are intelligent enough to understand the situation. So whoever felt offended or took it in a wrong way, I apologize. No problem. I have no problem saying it because the welcome I've had here, I'm very happy. I respect people that respect me. So every day that I go through here, I've had a fantastic time. So I have no regrets, and nobody will change my opinion. So from the first day I came, I had a good time, and I will still have a good time. So don't twist it. It's about football we talk. So let's focus on the football, because the football here is the most important for me.